darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light. Split the night and touch the sound. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No one did the sound of silence. Fool said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops fell. People bowed and prayed to the neon god they made, and the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls, the tenement halls, whispering.
I was 21 years when I wrote this song. I'm 22 now, but I won't be for long. Time hurries on, and the leaves that are green turn to brown, and they wither with the wind, and they crumble in your hand. Once my heart was filled with the love of a girl, I held her close, but she faded in the night, like a poem I meant to write. And the leaves that are green turn to brown, and they wither with the wind, and they crumble in your a pebble in a brook, and watch the ripples run away. And they never made a sound, and the leaves that are green turn to brown, and they wither with the wind, and they crumble in your hand. Hello, hello, hello. Goodbye, 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 goodbye. that's all there is, and the leaves that are green turn to brown.
Sleep
start your day. And a song I was writing is left undone. I don't know why I spend my time writing songs I can't believe, with words that tear and strain to rhyme. And so you see, I have come to doubt all that I once held as true. I stand alone without beliefs. The only truth I know is you. And as I watch the drops of rain weave their weary paths and die, I know that I am like the rain there before the grace of you go I.
The soft breathing of the girl that I love, as she lies here beside me, asleep with the night. And a hair in a fine mist floats on my pillow, reflecting the glow of the winter moonlight. But I've got to creep down the alleyway, fly down the highway, before they come to catch me, I'll be gone somewhere. They can't find me. Oh baby, you don't know what I've done. I've committed a crime, I've broken the law. While you were here sleeping and just dreaming of me, I held up and robbed a liquor store. But I've got to creep down the alleyway, fly down the highway, before they come to catch me, I'll be gone somewhere. They can't find me. Oh, my life seems unreal, my crime an illusion, a scene badly written in which I must play. And though it puts me uptight to leave you, I know it's not right to leave you. The morning is just a few hours away, but I've got to creep down the alleyway, fly down the highway. Before they come to catch me, I'll be gone somewhere. They can't find me.
Thank you. They say that Richard Cory owns one half of this whole town, with political connections to spread his wealth around. Born into society, a banker's only child, he had everything a man could want: power, grace, and style. But I work in his factory, and I curse the life I'm living, and I curse my poverty, and I wish that I could be, oh, I wish that I could be, oh, I wish that I could be Richard Cory. The papers print his picture almost everywhere he goes. Richard Cory at the opera, Richard Cory at a show, and the rumor of his parties and the orgies on his yacht. Oh, he surely must be happy with everything he's got. But I work in his factory, and I curse the life I'm living, and I curse my poverty, and I wish that I could be, oh, I wish that I could be, oh, I wish that I could be Richard Cory. He really gave to charity, he had the common touch, and they were grateful for his patronage, and they thanked him very much. So my mind was filled with wonder when the evening headlines read, Richard Cory went home last night and put a bullet through his head. But I work in his factory, and I curse the life I'm living, and I curse my poverty, and I wish that I could be, oh, I wish that I could be, oh, I wish that I could be Richard Cory. He was a most peculiar man, that's what Mrs. Reardon says, and she should know. She lived upstairs from him. She said he was a most peculiar man. He was a most peculiar man. He lived all alone within a house, within a room, within himself. A most peculiar man. He had no friends, he seldom spoke, and no one in turn ever spoke to him, 'cause he wasn't friendly and he didn't care, and he wasn't like them. Oh no, he was a most peculiar man. He died last Saturday. He turned on the gas and he went to sleep with the windows closed so he'd never wake up to his silent world and his tiny room. And Mrs. Reardon says he has a brother somewhere who should be notified soon. And all the people said, what a shame that he's dead. But wasn't he a most peculiar man. Strings are ripe and swelled with rain. May she will stay, resting in my arms again. Restless walk, she'll prowl the night. July, she will fly and give no warning to her flight. August, die she must. The autumn blow chilly and cold. September, I'll remember. A love once new has now grown old.
I heard you're packing to leave. I come a-running right over. I just couldn't believe it. I just couldn't believe it. Whoa, baby, baby, you must be out of your mind. Do you know what you're kicking away? We got a groovy thing going, baby. Got a groovy thing. I never done you no wrong. Never hit you when you're down. Always gave you good loving. I never ran around. I never ran around. Oh, baby, baby, you must be out of your mind. Do you know what you're kicking away? We got a groovy thing going, baby. Got a groovy thing. You ought to know if you're fixing to go. I can't make it without you. No, 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 no. Oh, baby, baby, you must be out of your mind. Do you know what you're kicking away? We got a groovy thing going, baby. Got a groovy thing. We got a groovy thing going, baby. Got a groovy thing. We got a groovy thing going, baby. Got a groovy thing. We got a groovy thing going, baby. Got a groovy thing. A winter's day in a deep and dark December. From my window to the streets below, on a freshly fallen silent shroud of snow. I am a rock, I am an island. I built walls, a fortress deep and mighty. street. I have no need of friendship. Friendship causes pain. It's laughter and it's loving I disdain. I am a rock. I am an island. Don't talk of love. Disturb the slumber of feelings that have died. If I never loved, I never would have cried. I am a rock. I am an island. I have my books and my poetry to protect me. In my armor, hiding in my room, safe within my womb. I touch no one and no one touches me. I am a rock. I am an island.
And a rock feels no pain, and an island never cries.
Send out for gin. Me and room service, honey. Me and room service, babe. Me and room service, well, we're living a life of sin. When I ain't drinking, baby, you are on my mind. When I ain't sleeping, honey. When I ain't sleeping, mama. When I ain't sleeping, well, you know you find me crying. Got a boat to England, baby, maybe to Spain. Wherever I have gone, wherever I've been and gone, wherever I have gone, the blues are run the game. Living is a gamble, baby, loving's much the same. Wherever I have played, wherever I throw those dice, wherever I have played, the blues are run the game. Maybe when I'm older, baby, someplace down the line, I'll wake up older, so much older, mama. Wake up older and I'll just stop on my trying. Catch a boat to England, baby, maybe to Spain. Wherever I have gone, wherever I've been and gone, wherever I have gone, the blues are all the same.
Green buds were a swelling. William on his deathbed lay for the love of Barbie Allen. He sent his servant to the town, the place where she'd been dwelling, saying, "Master dear has sent you here, if your name be Barbie Allen." And slowly, slowly she got up, and slowly she went to him, and all she said when she got there, "Young man, I think you're dying." Oh, don't you remember the other day when we were in the tavern? You drank your health to the ladies there, and you slighted Barbie Allen. He turned his face onto the wall, he turned his back upon her. Adieu to all my friends, be kind to Barbie Allen. She looked to the east, she looked to the west, she saw his corpse a-coming. "Oh, put him down for me," she cried, "that I may gaze upon him." The more she looked, the more she grieved, she bursted out in crying. "Oh, pick me up and carry me home, for I feel like I am dying." They buried sweet Willie in the old churchyard, and Barbara in the new one. From Willie's grave there grew a rose, from Barbara's ugly briar. They grew and they grew on the old church wall, and could not grow no higher. And there they tied in a true love's knot the rose bush and the briar.
I'm a gambler, I'm a long way from my home. If you people don't like me, I can make out on my own. 'Cause it's dark and it's raining, and the moon gives no light, and my pony hardly travel on this darkened road at night. You know, once I had a true love, Lord, her age was just 16. She was the flower of Belton and the rose of Aberdeen. But her parents did not like me, and now she feels much the same. If I'm ripped on your diary, well, blot out my name. 'Cause there's changes in the ocean, and there's changes in the sea, and there's changes in my own true love, but there ain't no change in me.
For many more weeks than three, when I fell in love with